And turning now to the Lowcountry, two people were detained and arrested following a shooting Thursday on Ribaut Road. After a thorough investigation, Port Royal detectives charged one suspect last night in connection to the shooting, while the second individual is being held on an unrelated warrant. The investigation is ongoing.